fella named Hall McLatch.
What kept you so long, Michael?
I stopped at Cassidy's coming home.
Poor Cassidy is in hard luck, ain't he?
Hard luck?
Sure, and didn't his wife leave him?
Yes, but he's in worse luck now.
How so?
He came back again this morning.
Sure, Michael, if ever you'd leave me, I'd miss you.
I wish you'd miss me when I'm here.
What do you mean?
I mean, I wish you'd miss me when you throw the pots, kettles, and pans at me.
Sure, and you didn't talk like that when you courted me.
No, them were happy days. Do you remember the time when first I met you? When first we met was in Irish town. Your name was Nora Ann McGowan. Do you mind?
Sure, and I do.
When you smiled, it was delight. I saw our wedding day in sight. When I told you you were sweet, you hooked your arm in mine, and then you cried.
Did I cry?
Did you cry? Why, don't you remember what you said through your pretty tears when I asked you to be me wife?
Sure, and I do. I said, Marvin, sure I can't resist your eyes, Marvin. You have got me hypnotized, Marvin. I'm as proud as I can be. Mrs. Murphy is the name for me.
Yes, and as proud you ought to be, for the Murphys were descended from kings in Ireland. Sure, and I wish I was back.
Why did you ever leave?
Because I couldn't have me own way.
Well, by the looks of you, you've had it.
Is that so? Well, I'd have you to know I was well off before I married you. It's common talk that you married me for me money.
Sure, and I did, but look what I had to marry to get it.
Is that so? Well, it's mighty sorry I am for, since I paid the parson's fee, the boss of all you want to be bedad.
Sure, and I am the boss.
All the housework I must do. You make me cook the breakfast too. But I let you have your way because I'm thinking of the day you said.
Never mind what I said. I'm angry with you.
Oh, come now, Nora Acushla. Can't we live together without fighting?
No, not happily.
Well, we'll stop for the once. Come lay your pretty heavy head on me manly breast. That's it. It's me. Again. Now then, look into me eyes and tell me again what you said.